guys, this is 2019 Tucson. Hyundai Tucson. So there's a problem on where the oil leaks comes out because there was a wire wrapped up on the main drive shaft. So we will replace the same. Okay, we just removed the propeller shaft and now we loosen all the bolts, this coupling. Okay guys, I already installed the coupling. So after installation of coupler, you have to reset the learning clutch learning reset for the coupler. Okay, you have to do that, otherwise it makes a problem. There is a problem on communication between coupler and the module for wheel drive. Okay.